Yep, Santa, I think we all know exactly how you feel. Welcome back to the Midnight Ride. I'm Chris.
I'm Catherine.
And we've been so busy that we haven't really had time to get in the holiday spirit. Of course, with the way things are right now in the world, it's kind of hard to get into the spirit as it is. So we're going to go out in our hometown of Lexington, Kentucky, and see some of the lights that have been put out by some of the residents here. We've heard that there are a few displays that you have to kind of see to believe. So we're going to go check it out.
Let's go outside. The snow is falling down, and every child is having so much fun. The snowman is twice the size as me, with a smile as quirky as mine. We're holding hands to keep each other warm while we stand and watch a choir performing all the Christmas songs that we love. Yeah, all the Christmas songs that we love. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. Making plans of what we're gonna do. I feel so blessed that I can be with you. Cause God knows that I've been longing for you. I just wanna hold you close. You know the stars are shining just for you. Let's take a walk and we can follow the moonlight till we reach a place we can stay. Maybe kiss a bit and dream away. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on.
So that display at the firehouse was kind of cool. They actually had it set to music, which you could just sit in your car and watch if you tune it to the right radio station.
Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing. Chosen, snow is falling, Elfie's calling. Check my list twice, most of y'all done. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. They say, Saint Nick, what you got up in that bag? Yeah, I got racks, racks in my sack, or my. You got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack or in my bag, yeah.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen. Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen. No, I can't forget about the one with the red nose. When I fly high, my sleigh still stay ten toes.
Bring the beat.
bring the trees,
bring the cheese,
put the lights up. Tis the season. Need no Grinch types, no Ebenezes. Don't believe this. Y'all need Jesus.
Y'all need Jesus.
Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing. Favorite season. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing. Favorite season. They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got a racks, racks in my sack or in my bag, yeah. They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah.
All right, well, we saw some pretty cool things, and I think we saw a few things that maybe are the things that nightmares are made of. But I think we can both agree that maybe we're both a little bit more in the spirit than we were before.
Definitely. I had some Christmas music on in the car, and it was really interesting. I had no idea that so many houses participated in this, I guess. I don't know what it is, but, you know, a lot of them had signs that, you know, you tuned to a certain radio station, and they had music that went along with the light shows. And it was really something. I mean, to think that just regular people participate and allow strangers on their property to view, I mean, for weeks on end, it's amazing. I appreciated it. All of the people who participated in that.
And there were lots of people out checking out these houses. It was popular activity tonight.
Yes, it was.
So leave us a comment down below. Let us know, have you had trouble this year getting into the spirit with everything that's been going on? What have you done to get in the spirit if you needed to?
What do adults do that don't have small children? Are you still trying to enjoy the things you used to enjoy either as a child or with your own children if they're out of the house?
So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that little notification bell so that you know every time we release a new video. And from us to you, we'd like to wish you a happy holidays, a happy new year, although I think we'll see you before we get to that point. But until then, we will see you on the next episode of The Mid-Life Ride.
They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got a racks, racks in my